here to Versailles State Park. So there were a lot of Hoosiers who lived here, a lot of farmers and their families, a lot of people who called Indiana home. Were there other people who lived here on this land? Who were those people? Indians, American Indians, or Native Americans. And that's what we're going to dive into today. Kind of all of those pieces of this land's history. Early history to Native American history, and even Native American prehistory.
It's not just finding, ooh, pretty artifact. It's also what else might be there. And this is about 9,000 years old. It's a real spear, early archaic. These are all different kind of spear points, too.
Then we also have this tool to show you. And it's a tool where if you spin the middle rod, and with a gentle down and up, down and up technique, you get this middle rod of wood rubbing against this piece of wood. This method is called fire by friction, and it's also a fire starting tool.
So we're here at Versailles State Park, and we are looking for early Hoosier homesteads. These sites were laid out shortly after statehood in 1816, and so we got a grant from the Division of Historic Preservation and Archaeology through the Historic Preservation Fund to come out and study some of the sites. And so we're doing shovel test excavations. We dig about a foot diameter hole in the ground and run all of the dirt through the screen and collect the artifacts, and we map out all of the things that we find. And so we're finding anything from little tiny pieces, dime-sized pieces of whiteware, ceramics, all the way up to complete stoneware jugs that were used for preservation and storage.
And remember, when you're on state property, it's illegal to collect and take home artifacts. Make sure that you leave it there and report it to park staff.
There's one down there.
Okay.